Hello YouTubers, it's your boy John here with the Hellblader channel.
Hello, welcome to hell. If you're burning, we'll find you and hopefully give you some peace in hell. And back to the video.
Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. So, we're gonna play Horizon Zero Dawn. So, without any further ado, here we go. So, let's see what the game got in store for us. Okay. I deleted all the data so we can actually see the startup video. English. So, here we go. I gotta make sure to keep an eye on that mic. Okay, here we go. Let me set the controller down here. Well, you guys watch this, I already seen it. So I want to follow the microphone cord just in case. And let's see, what's that now?
Oh, like it's old. Today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
Okay, let's see. Oh, that's that. There's this. There's that.
Today, I speak your name.
Okay.
Will the goddess speak it back?
Okay. Let's see. What's going on? Okay.
Normally it would be the mother who declares. If he
may, okay.
The whole village would attend and matriarchs perform the ritual. But
we're outcast.
Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise we might become like the faithless old ones who turn their backs on the goddess.
Right.
Their wickedness doomed them.
Okay.
To us, we're left the splendors of creation.
Okay.
Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
Okay. You can see the basic creatures right now. Not hunting us.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine.
Let's go.
You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
Yeah, okay. I know I got the music turned off. Klaus. There's a few things. That's the game's music. It plays it during the videos. Okay. Let's see.
No, off your knees. It's nearly time.
Okay.
And yes, you let me speak to me.
You came to bless the name.
Have not 6 months gone by since we had
this interview? Outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well, I am a high matriarch, Rost.
Okay.
I bless whom I choose.
You honor us.
Yes, now go, and be ready to declare. Go.
Let's see. It's like the Lion King.
Oh, mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Okay.
And so her name is blessed. Stop this at once!
Oh.
What have you done? I bless the naming of a child. Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child?
Okay.
What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love. Enough.
Okay.
And you, blessing its name like it was one
of the people of the tribe. And to you.
Without
cool.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Whoa. I like this game. It's actually good. So, now let me pick up the thing. I made sure that was plugged in. New game, normal. So here we go, 6 years later. Let's see. Oh, no.
Well done, that's a good one.
I'm not going to listen to this. This is going to be sad.
Come with me.
Yeah, I'm not listening.
She's an outcast, to be shunned.
Yeah, that's so sad. Yeah, that's really sad. Sorry. My dad, will actually cry at sad parts. Oh no. There she goes. She fell. No. Okay. Cool graphics with the wetness. I wish I had that great of programming skills and time.
Down here! Ross!
So, give me 1 second.
You won't hear me. Some kind of...
Settings. Audio.
Okay.
Here we go. I'll be back. A gift from the past. Come on this one. We're seeing all the paths first. Okay.
But I can get through.
I'm seeing stuff first. Okay. Let's get our butt up here then. Okay.
This must be the ruin of the metal work.
Cool.
One of the old places.
Okay. Let's see.
Cross said I want to go to a place called this.
Right.
I have to find a way out.
You do. Whoa, that's a game. Okay.
What's that? It's a
person. Let's see. Cool. This is cool. Okay. Let's see. She's freaked out about it. That's cool, though. Okay. Let's see. Okay. This is weird.
Lights. Everywhere.
Dang it. I was trying to climb up some places. Almost. Cool. I wish there was something next to the stairs that I came in on. Then I could probably jump back up and figure out. Nope. No stairs. Cool. Let's see what's over here. Let's see. Cool. I just want to see what's going on here.
A shade. It's connected to the door somehow.
Okay. Oh, that's easy. I kind of just went through the possible combinations the very first time I was playing this. So. So the stairs is on this side. I wish we could actually move stuff. Let's see. I tried getting up there. Okay. Okay. I guess we can't come back down here right now.
Door changed color too.
Cool. So let's see what's going on. Anything I miss? Nope. That's good.
What's that?
Okay.
What?
First check. Memory you're in, actually see.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom.
Cool.
We can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Okay.
Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but... we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Right.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Cool. It seems forget the saying. I'm seeing if there's any more data files in here. Nope. So we get squeezed out. Okay. Yeah.
Well, me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off.
Okay.
I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell. An exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that.
I mean, seriously, record ourselves for posterity. How did they die here? What happened? Hey, maybe that's all I need, Dina. They won't have to do it. Stay there. Just pray for us in this, you know, at the hour of our death. I mean, death. Sorry, it's been a while. Hey, maybe that's all I need, Dina.
Cool. Sorry about that. That was a thing of dishes. So, whatever we do.
Frost fell Okay. I'm here. I'm coming.
Let's see. Okay, here we go.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there.
Let's see.
Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are metal.
Okay.
What is that on your face?
Nothing.
You'll find it down there. Give it to me.
Okay.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
She's a girl, after all. She likes her accessories. Okay.
Well, if you're going to go sneaking away from home, you need to know how to survive.
Right.
Come, Aloy. Home now. Starting tomorrow, we'll learn to hunt.
Right. That's going to be cool. Okay. Let's see. Hello? Okay.
Holy shit. What do they mean?
Bow.
Take your bow.
Bow?
Enough muttering to that plaything.
Okay.
We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Let's see. For a little kid right now.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. You see this plant over here? It's called South Rush. Come, gather its berries. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Okay.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines.
Usually. Okay.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines. I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy.
Right.
Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine is coming. Crouch and float into the tall grass. There. Now stay low. You might know, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen closely and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
Okay.
Now keep low. Follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Okay.
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Okay.
Wait for it.
That's cool.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
I like rolling.
See or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Okay. We're going to see something interesting in a few seconds. Okay.
Who's that?
Okay.
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
Okay.
He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get the radio! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him.
We're outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Okay. We gotta follow Ross a little bit more. Good. Let's see.
There. See them? These are called striders. Ah! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
Okay.
Show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away.
Okay.
They're best approached by stealth.
There. There.
Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
Okay. Come on.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Abel, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
I'm definitely gathering up everything I can. I'm trying to get a full pouch. Okay. Let's see. What's going on up here?
Aloy, come now. Stop wasting time.
Okay.
There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
Rocks? Machines, right?
Right.
No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with. Warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Right.
How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge.
Right.
On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me.
Okay.
Wait for my signal. There.
Come on.
Come, girl. It's safe now.
Okay.
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
There.
Good.
Okay.
Gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Okay.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrow heads.
Okay.
Good.
There.
You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. So.
Okay. Right.
Aloy, they heard you. Don't be so noisy this time.
Okay.
Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Okay.
Here, stay low on the grass and be quiet.
Okay. Okay.
Aloy, they heard you. Don't be so noisy this time.
Okay.
Let's put those arrows to use.
Dang it.
Let's put those arrows to use.
Okay.
Aloy, follow.
I am.
It's time to make your first kill, Aloy.
Right.
Strider, one of the weaker machines. And even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless.
Yes, sir.
It's high in his thick, but there are spots where it is weaker. Like its eye.
Right.
Yes, and no.
Harvest the scavenge.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy. The one running the grave trail.
Follow me, boy. Quick.
Okay. I don't have to follow you, Ross. You follow me.
Anyway, try to keep up.
No, you try to keep up. Of course, he's already in front of me. Okay. That looks like road. Yeah, airplane. So they're on high alert. This is going to be a...
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death.
Okay.
But if I shoot him, it will cause a stampede and it will trample him.
Okay.
But I can see the path, Peyton.
Stop telling stories.
Okay. She actually can...
I can sneak through!
You will not!
Yeah, I will. Okay. Ross stole the bolt. So we got no weapon against them, in case if they see us. Okay. Let's see. There. Okay. Okay, I died. Noticed us yet. Good. So we get health. Okay. Let's literally get there. We're almost there. I'm gathering while I'm sneaking. Okay. Good.
There he is.
Okay.
Hey.
Come on.
What? How is this?
Okay. Cool. Okay. Goes that way, takes a quick looky-loo, then heads back our way. Come on. Now, since he's going that way, let's see. Good. Right. Okay.
So, there's my plaything.
Okay.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
I just want to...
Boy!
Seal my lips. Awesome.
Cast both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart.
Okay.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law.
True.
We'll go home now. Follow.
Right.
I know the way.
Cool. Okay. Okay. Luckily, I got so much medicine.
Stay away, no mother.
Okay.
Oh.
Right, let's see. What choice do we get? Choose ally will confront challenge directly. Choose ally will use her insight to find clever and less obvious approach. Okay. We're gonna knock it out of his hand. Okay.
Get away from there. That's pretty embarrassing.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look.
Okay.
Here. Hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy.
Okay.
This is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before. That's not for us to know.
Right.
You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
Right.
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs?
Yeah.
There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it?
Come
tell
on.
Me.
But the proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon. Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Right.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes.
Okay.
I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it will take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Yes, follow. Okay. Let's see. Training montage. Day two. Watcher. Okay. There's Ross. Okay. There. Okay. Come on. Okay. Of course. She refuses. No. She's stubborn. She takes after her mother. Okay. There she is. Again. Okay. The music is off. But why is it playing still then? Cool. Right. He's like, you're ready, Aloy.
Frost?
Okay. Okay.
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He
would right.
Do that.
Okay. Here we go. And that's a good time to end the episode here. So don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and leave a comment down below. Talk to you guys in the next video. Bye.
Where's he gone to?
And have a good time. See ya next time. And we're out.